excited to be having a boy. Now we know what color room can be. Like, we know how to move forward from here on out.
I feel like she was leaning towards boy, because she got over 30 pairs of Jordans in the house already. She made sure that she got hers to match too, so it's the cutest thing.
You knew! This is the fertility doctor.